From the Scripps Studios, this is 10 News.
Hello, I'm Jim Patton with this 10 News update. One person has been killed after a car crash in Encanto with a bizarre ending. Car hit a pole, its engine then flew across the street into a parked car. Fire crews cut the roof of the car off to reach the driver, but unfortunately that person did pass away. No one else was injured in the crash. Trolley service in the area impacted while repairs are being made. Windshields of at least 9 cars shattered overnight in Bankers Hill. Witnesses say a man was running up both Fir and Fifth Avenues, smashing cars with a metal pipe. He got away by jumping over a fence leading to the freeway before officers arrived. Police are now investigating. Well, beginning this school year, electric bikes, scooters, and hoverboards are banned from the campus at SDSU. School posted this reminder for students online. There is a geo-fence around the campus, meaning the dockless scooters and bikes won't be working correctly on campus. They will slow down and block riders from ending the ride until they leave it in one of the designated parking areas around the campus. The ban does not affect manual bikes and scooters. Well, today, 300 tons of sand will be dumped on the Broadway Pier for this year's U.S. Sand Sculpting Challenge going on this Labor Day weekend. Top competitors from around the world will be coming to the Embarcadero to create massive sand creations. 4 truckloads of sand will be dropped off today for people to begin using for their pieces. Festival begins this Saturday. It'll run through Monday, September the 2nd. Let's get a check on the weather now. Kalina?
We're going to be warm and humid this week, today, and on into this weekend, so prepare yourself as you head out the door. Beach hazard statement in effect through 10 a.m. this morning. We are expected to see waves between 2 and 5 feet. Should clear up, though, after that as well. And for the most part, we're seeing morning clouds and patchy fog lingering along the coast throughout the week as well. Today, it should clear out by early afternoon. Warmer Thursday and Friday, expecting to see 5-degree temperature change for the desert areas with possible thunderstorms in the mountains. Your highs today along the coast, 82 degrees, inland 92, mountain areas 87, and 110 for the deserts. Jim?
For the latest news, weather, and traffic, go to 10news.com or download our free 10 News app in your app store. For 10 News, I'm Jim Patton.